Let the crowd decide who wants to, who should go first. Gabi, Gabi or Amanda?
Gabi.
Gabi. Gabi. All right.
Well, all right, I'll let the ladies go first, since I'm the pretty boy in here. Go ahead.
No, Gabi.
They decided you go first.
So, I am Gabi, I'm from Brazil, and I'm here for the right reasons. Amanda, I'm not so sure. You know, I don't use my looks to achieve anything. I work hard for anything I have online for me. I'm from Brazil, like I said, and I want to be the first Brazilian diva. I am the first Brazilian history to be on WWE. And that's my passion.
Gab,
and that's
why I'm here for. Gab, I'm over here. Sorry. I thought it was a promo, but I could be wrong. Sorry.
And that's my passion, Amanda. And like you said, this is a promo, and we should not be trashy. We should just talk the truth, okay? So now is your turn.
Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm Mandy Sachs from Arthur Avenue in the Bronx, and I don't care that you claim that you're this Brazilian badass, but you've shown nothing in this competition. Every challenge I beat you at, then you told me that you're a really great swimmer, and I beat you in swimming, and other than bringing your drama and talking smack on social media, you've shown nothing else. So where is your passion? What's your passion? You belong on Bad Girls Club. You don't belong here. You do not belong on this stage. Bottom line, you come at me for my looks. Oh, surprise, surprise. That's a good one. Call me fake one more time. Nobody cares, okay? This is all you do. You leave the barracks because she's, I am who I am. I am who I am. That's all she said. She leaves the barracks to go behind a keyboard and talk smack about me, her biggest competition. Really, I'm not much competition for you because I've literally beaten you, you know, however, I can't even describe how bad you've came in last every competition.
That's
so
not true.
Besides the point, so you know, you claim you have this big personality, but all we've seen is that you're just a plain, that's all you are in this competition. You're a,
and that proves that I'm not a, because you have no class. Because as far as I am concerned, the show is PG, okay?
And if anyone saw what she did on social media,
and
that shows no class. Because last time I checked, she doesn't even belong here because she wasn't even chosen from the start. And you know what?
Triple H brought me here.
Right, he did.
You know, so what? You know, and
right,
that's great.
And he's going to see the way that you're acting because you have no class.
I have a nation behind me, girl.
Okay.
Brazil has 200 million.
That's...
Yeah, 200 million people behind me.
So are they going to save your ass to stay
here? Absolutely, they will. You know why?
Okay.
Because WWE is not in Brazil yet. I'm going to bring Brazil to WWE.
Okay,
and that's
but
bottom line.
What are you going to show them?
I am the next diva, honey.
Last
There's
time I
no
checked.
No questions about
last
that.
Last night you
Who
tried
cares?
Grabbing the mic from me, which really shows class. I mean,
yeah,
that,
because you overpower conversation. You can never talk like a normal person. You're just like diarrhea.
But
you're
why don't you come to my face next time if you want
to
call me
We're
out for being fake,
yeah.
For being fake instead of leaving the barracks and going behind your computer and talking and putting
you know,
up that I'm
you
fake
started,
everywhere.
You
I started because I
and
said,
the only reason,
let's ask everybody. I started because I said I was going to beat you in this competition.
Yes.
And I am going to beat you in this
you're
competition.
You're not going to beat me in this competition.
Yes, I am.
And the only
and
reason I left
mark
the barracks
my words.
Is because my mother was sick. So I have
And
a
everyone
good
else knows that when we look at class, I'm the classier one.
No,
because
you're
you know
not.
What?
You're
the
not.
One who wanted to fight with somebody because you said, oh, I need to show a little bit more. So who am I going to pick a fight with? It was going to be Daria, but then you said to me, to my face,
no.
I don't want to pick a fight with you. So I said, okay, she left the barracks to go pick a fight with me.
No, I have okay. not. And as
but
we know, I was
it.
Not in camera.
That's
so
it.
That's a lie.
Wow. It's more of a debate rather than a promo, wasn't it?